Now look here, in the house opposite. Black gatepost with a concrete frog squatting on top of it. Through the hallway. Ancient wallpaper, nicotine gold. Up the stairs, rickety, loaded with history. Here, in the top flat, flowers on the windowsill, little breeze fluttering the petals as they stare out at the city street. Gemma is awake. What woke? Open eyes, street lights float slowly through broken blinds. She watches as the light plays across the tattered car. She holds herself tight in the room's half dark. It's cold. She wedges her hand underneath her arm. It's 4:18. General's thinking. Before I was an adult, I was a little wreck. Peddling whatever I could get my grubby mitts on. Ketamine for breakfast, bad girls for drinking with. I gave them puppy dog eyes, put acid on their fingertips. Heads in the basement, lips without faces, getting feisty. Heart baked in the bakery, eating pastries. Desperate for a body who could save me. But I never really wanted what they gave me. Always wanted something else, sweating in the gold queue. Spitting like a villain in the pantomime. Old shoes, bad teeth, drinking in the rain with my ghost. Sitting in the back of the class, comatose. Villains on my back in the dark, hold me close, but you never held. I did some things I swore I'd never tell. That night you tried to kill me, run me down with your car in the snow. I didn't realize how far you would go. Every day I live, lives in the day I wake up in. My dreams are all screaming, oh fuck, but I'm fine now. Something remains, it's still pulling me. Yeah, my future is bright, but my past trying to ruin me.
That's changing, but I know if you're good to me, I will let you go. Try to fight it, but I'm sure.
Ghost. That's a change, but I know if you're good.